So the Palomar knot then, taking your line, pass it through once, passing it through again. So you should end up with something looking like that. And then just do a simple overhand knot, so that is making a loop, passing your end through here, and then just passing your item through, and then just pull that down tight. And that is the Palomar knot.